So I have a dark brown bear that's the same color as my hair. And then he got like a brighter yellow bear that's almost the same color as his hair. So it kind of worked out. We have like a matching bears now. So it kind of worked out for the better, I think. Worked out for the better. He has it. Does he have it, guys? I wouldn't blame him if he didn't keep it or something. It's just a bear. But it'd be kind of funny. Let's see. X has it on a chair in his room. Really? I only have one chair, but if I had two chairs, I'd put it there. Yeah. I only have one chair, though. You can see the bear on his stream. Really? Oh, no. There's no way. Let me... Wait. Oh, wait. You can. Hold on. Hold on, guys. We gotta... Wait, you can actually see it right now. Let me pop it open, guys. It's the bear I gave him. He has the yellow... What am I... Oh, look. It was there. Ah, we missed it. Oh, man. Oh, there was it. Guys, did you see it? It's on the chair. Like, I'm just gonna... The positioning of the bear is behind his nose right now. Look. There. Right there. Right there in the corner. Next to his nose. You guys see it? Next to his nose right there. That's so weird to say, but it's actually there. I can see it. I can see it, guys. It's on the chair behind his room. That's kind of nice. I don't really have a chair to put it on. I don't know what to do, but we got this one. It's pretty cool. Are we going crazy? No, we're not going crazy,